Hello, all of my sweet friends from school. I hope that you guys are safe and happy and healthy at home and that you've been doing lots of singing. I thought today I would share a video that I use sometimes with my second and third graders. We learned a song called Gilly Gilly, and it's one of our favorites to do when we first get into class because we get to shake hands and we get to greet everybody and kind of get up and get moving. So you can teach the dance to someone at home or you can just sing along. But during part A of the song, when we're singing Gilly Gilly Good Morning, we're walking around in a circle. And when we get to the mini mac, which is really fast, it's like a tongue twister, that is when you're shaking hands with somebody and they join in behind you, and then gradually you add more and more people as the song progresses. So I'm going to do it twice today. If you want to sing along with me, you can. Teach someone the dance, you can. Or just get up and dance to it while Miss Alexander sings. That's totally fine. All right, here we go. Gilly, 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 good morning, good morning. Well, hopefully you enjoyed the song and you were singing along with me and getting up and moving and dancing. I hope you guys are being safe at home. I miss all of you and hope to see you back here before too long.